So cool, Miss Sherry.
Who's ready to turn it up in here? Yo, give it up for my guys. Z Pierre, 509. Show them the camera. You are live right now on all the big platforms. Show them the camera.
I did. Hello, everybody.
Hold it up, Z.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah.
Damn, Z. Love you, Krista.
My mom's coming around with our tip jar, y'all. But I want you to keep in mind that you booked your vacation in Music City, and this is where we make our living. Without the musicians, there's no reason for y'all to come here unless you work for Google.
Rolling down the back roads to the city valley.
Yeah.
collecting money. She got Krista Dudley. She's going to one collecting money.
All you newcomers, welcome to the party. I know you don't drink, Merna. Anybody drinking? Oh, I see the blinky lights, but they're not on my tip jar. They're on somebody's body. Mom? Did you sell my nuts? Oh, he's wearing them while he's tipping you. Check the lights. ZPA's in the house again, Mom. I need you up here for this.
What you about to do?
Nothing.
What you about to do?
You guys want to hear a song about no good white trash hoes?
Yeah!
Are you scared of it?
I'm scared. What she about to do?
I wish I was a rider on this one. Mom! No, Mom.
I did.
ZPR got a Christmas gift.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Give it up for ZPR.
He promotes our band so much. So ZPR 509.
Oh,
I want everyone to get your smartphones out because ain't no damn body in here got a flip phone. not one of you has a flip phone. So, if you do, I will buy your tab. But you ain't got a flip phone. My mom is in Georgia every Thursday and Friday, and she gets to watch me on ZPR for one time. So, and just putting things on the map. We went viral a couple times for some videos that you did. So that's why I said, get your damn smartphones out. I'm not playing. I got a wireless microphone in
Let's
a whole see. Hour.
CPR 509.
Thank you, guys. Please, thank you. Thank you.
You're the reason I get to see her every week.
Thank you.
Let's see if we have any.
I'm speechless.
Don't be speechless.
Where's Caitlin? Caitlin, where are you at, Caitlin?
I'm speechless.
Caitlin Green?
Thank you.
You deserve everything.
Is she in that group right there?
Everybody is giving you.
Caitlin.
So I love the gift. Thank you. I love it. I love it. It's perfect.
It's a money clip, credit card.
And we're looking for Joseph too. So that's that whole group right there.
It's the reason I get to
sing. Did you know that Achy Breaky Heart was the first song I ever learned the full lyrics to? If this ain't country, we'll kiss your ass.
And I don't miss many nights. Right? I don't miss many nights.
No, you always. Yo, shout out to Miss Sherry. Hello,
money. There's a bumblebee in my ear.
What up, Sean?
No.
Man, they made it feel like it was my birthday in here.
It is a great song, but if we play that song every time y'all ask for it, we play it every other song, you see? So, we don't do Freebird, it's just like, we don't do that shit. Damn, you want some water to go with them lemons, sugar? Damn, this is a woman that knows what she wants. She's like, I want 4 lemons. So if we played it every time you asked for it, we'd be here all night long doing Devil Went Down to Georgia. So, like 100 years ago, maybe, I don't know, somebody made a roll up that's a $100 song. So, between everybody in here, because we are all in this shit together, y'all been here since we started, and like, I love a participation situation. Between everybody in here, we can get there. Right now, we got $5 for it. Can you give us $5 for it? Don't do that, Merna. We got that $5. And I can do it that way, too. But he don't want to hear that shit. He wants to hear Marilyn down in Georgia.
Did you meet
me?
I've heard so much about you. I follow you. Just to watch Krista's videos. I love it.
And that's coming from your friends.
One of my best friends from Georgia with me.
Yes.
Thank you, Pierre.
I love seeing your videos.
Thank you, man.
I love that.
Thank you, man.
Because he's the shit.
Thank you, man. It's okay.
You should have known that they were
supposed to do that. I'm so sorry.
Nah, you're okay,
man. Now, the more hell you raise, the more hell we're going to raise. Do we all understand that?
You got a little bit of that.
Merna,
I'm going to have to go live.
That is happening.
I'm going to have to go
live. Do the show all night long.
No, ma'am, you're fine.
Can I get a yee-haw? Oh, Lord.
Thank you.
today. That means she's already played a 4-hour gig.
Yeah.
Now she's running on 8 hours. How many did you pull a triple in the last week? You ain't doing it no more? Hands down to you. I told you a while ago, so I don't know how you work as much as you work. 20 years, all the way from Colorado. She was also randomly nominated for Musician of the Year with the Western Country Music Association. I don't know about you guys, but just being in that category would tickle me pink. So now, here's a deal. Every $5 you get, will you go one beat faster on the drums? Faster than Charlie Daniels played it. You think she can do it? Chill. I'll give you 30 seconds to play, and every $5 that hits you, not hits you, don't throw it. You can throw it at her if you want. Every $5, you'll go one beat faster, no matter how fast. Sounds like a bet?
Yeah, I'm gonna lie.
y'all put your hands together for Mr. Billy walking in the door. He's 88 years old. 88 years old, and he's still got more women than
men. Krista making bad choices. I'm like, Krista, no, don't do that.
And seriously, I want to tell you guys, you're late. I see y'all struggling. Mom, move out of the way, Mom. They got to get in the door.
She's talking to everybody.
Bring Mr. Billy in with you.
Legend Billy, man. Yo, I'm having a good time, man.
Y'all are late as hell, by the way.
He ain't going nowhere. He's hanging out with me.
I just want to say, thanks for hanging out. We're going to be here tomorrow night, 6 to 10. I didn't say 6 to 9. Whoever just said that behind me, I said 6 to 10. She might be looking for a good time on her Nashville trip. Are you newly divorced? Trying to get married? Looking for a husband. Looking for a husband. Are you need a green card or no? Just looking for a husband.
Looking for love in all the wrong places. Looking for love in too many places.
I ain't doing that bullshit.
Jason! She's busy right now. Hold on, Jason.
Actually, John, it's 9:30. I need all the ladies to the dance floor.
Jason, shut up, Sherry.
Who said that?
Where are you going?
Oh, I love you, buddy. That's my baby boy. She's baby boy.
Your baby boy.
That's our brother.
I need all the ladies.
Yeah.
Jason, I used to Jason.
My brother's watching.
Yeah,
my whole show is dedicated to my whole ass family today. Okay, y'all.
Why not?
Mom's here. Jason brothers watching. And my nieces, probably.
Oh, yeah, Jason's
here. Jason watching. Where is...
My parole officer is long
gone. Caitlin Green.
She's on. Krista.
And no one is looking at their people when I say that name.
Krista.
So I don't know if that person is still here.
Krista, she's watching on.
I got you. So she gonna be watching for me?
Yeah, she's watching.
Because I got 20 minutes left.
Who is that?
Yeah, that's my mom.
Caitlin Green.
Oh, Caitlin's watching.
Yeah, Caitlin watching.
But yeah, that's my mom.
Yes.
Everyone,
mom, she's watching. I was like 16, literally drove my car that my dad spent 72 hours on painting, drove it to Nashville with my mom. We got an apartment, we worked here, we tried to figure out the music industry, and it was a cutthroat industry just like it is today. I worked in Printer's Alley. It was my first job. That wasn't her first ass job though. She had a business and everything in Georgia.
Yeah, but I had to work for you to play at the.
We had to be there. So, yeah. Anyhow, when it comes to Reba McEntire, we just love the shit out of this song.
Yes.
Normally I charge a bit.
Later, I was singing their songs in a bathroom hotel.
Nebraska are watching. Sherry and Jolene and them.
Oh, hey, Jolene.
She said, I'm
like
your mom. If it wasn't for ZPR, I wouldn't get to see you as much as I do. Love you. Can't wait to see you. When I went to Nebraska, is anybody from Nebraska in here? No, because
they
they're
call,
at home. Eagle
they call Eagle. Her the Nashville
so,
Queen.
Hide in your house weather for Nebraskans. But I went to Nebraska and it was the greatest state. They treated me so good. And so. That brings me to my next point. If you guys want me to travel, I'll bring the band. We'll show out at any yes. event you have. Just scan the purple code right there, and that gives you access to my Facebook. Yeah, there's baby. A booking phone number.
It's really my number.
Hey.
But I won't tell everyone that.
She calls you
if you become a stalker, I will block you.
I know from experience.
Oh.
Is your wife watching MP? So we got 15 minutes left, and I gotta do this one song that I just love doing.
Okay.
What, Landslide from Caitlin?
All right, good to see you, darling.
You too.
You too.
Good to meet you.
You too. You too. Be careful.
Do we have any John Prine fans in here?
Yeah.
What about, like, Bonnie Raitt?
Yeah.
Susan Tedeschi?
Yeah.
Derek Chuck's band, man. Someone gave me money and said, play your favorite song you like playing with your band. And this is my go-to, especially when you got John Bohlinger over here.
To
kitchen. Since I woke up there, I have a person. Go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have a good day. Sing these happy birthday songs. Bohlinger, are you ready for this shit?
The legend.
He's like, I don't know what she's got up her sleeve. Jack, it's your birthday. Lexington. Handsome bitches, 2 3s and bone. I hope that you find you a country. Where's your country girl? Is that your wife? Rocky's world, a little country girl. I hope she gives you your greatest dreams come true. I hope y'all wake up with all your teeth and all your clothes and your same social security number. I hope that you have the best time in Nashville when she rocks your world like a country girl. I hope you do shit you can't tell your mama, your yammy, your monkey, your uncle, your yunkle, your aunt, your grandkids, your sister, your brother. I hope you can't tell nobody back home what you did. Now you, on the other hand, I hope you play the shit out of some guitar strings, and I hope you eat the greatest drugs that you ever liked in your life. I hope that you get higher than the high can get. And I hope that you continue to make music with me, Krista Dudley. Because without John Bohlinger, there would be no Krista Dudley on Broadway, let me just tell you. Happy birthday to my Sagittarius friends. We hope you get me. Jolene, 6 to 10 right here.
Oh, back it up. You're about to put it on top of them.
If you don't have the greatest time in Nashville, it's your own call. Because we are wide open doors. It's free cover charges. It's great music. Just make the best of it. You're going to come across really good artists, and you're going to come across really bad artists. Just love them all, because there's a lot of people that are new to the town, and we welcome them open arms. Like my guy, Z. Pierre, over here. He videos all the bands, all the musicians. He's always giving us publicity online. Z. Pierre 509, if you want to see yourself online. My mom's in town, so give it up for my mom being in town for doing that.
One of our biggest online supporters.
I took my love and I took it back. I'm climbing out and I took it back. And I saw my reflection in a stone covered hill. Still a landslide brought me down. Can't travel when my heart has flown. Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Come on.
Thank you so much.
I love the gift. Giving her a hard time, but
I love the gift. No, I'm good. Everything's good.
I hope that helps you. You can put your cash on the outside and your credit cards on the inside.
No, I love it. It's great. I love it. Thank you so much.
You know, it's a little different, but
it's great. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I had to get you a little something.
No, I'm glad. Thank you so much. I'm glad you did.
You know, you do so much for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
And you video her, and I get to enjoy her when I'm sitting at home and missing her.
Well, her?
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you, Miss Sherry.
I brought her into the world. She's
Merna!
She's a handful. She had a little help in that too that day.
No, she helped me out a lot. You already know that. She helped me out a lot.
Well, she and I got together with this gift.
Thank you so much. Thank you. John, happy birthday, John. Yo, shout out to John, man.
Hey.
Happy birthday to John.
We have VIP at Kid Rock, so if you show up, go out there.
Okay, yeah,
I'll
be there.
He's got
a nice
table out there.
Yeah, I know they're setting up right now. He's going to take a
clock. He's going to take care of this.
Eastern Bottle.